Hello, victorious ones. How are you doing? I hope everyone is having an amazing, golden, victorious day in the Lord. So I'm coming on here to remind you of this. The higher you go in life, I mean, the higher you're starting to go in your business, in your ministry, or whatever it is that you're doing to make yourself better, remember, you are like the rocket. When the rocket begins to ascend, you know, going higher and higher, you notice what happens? The boosters fall off. And see, the boosters were there to help the rocket to launch. But after a while, those boosters are no longer needed. And such is the case with you and different people in your life, different attitudes you might have, right? The higher you go, certain things and certain people must be left behind. They must fall off of you, those attitudes that's not serving you anymore, those individuals who serve their purpose in your life and now it's time for them to fall off, okay? That's how it is. And so don't take certain things personal. It's about your purpose. It's about your purpose, right? And so they might have been there with you in the beginning, initially, but the higher you're going, you need something different, right? There are different requirements. And so you can't bring certain people with you. They have the wrong mindset or just whatever it is, right? It's not for you to speculate. It's not for you to try to figure it out. It's just they're no longer needed in the season that you're in, okay? And so remember that. You are like the rocket. The higher you're going, you'll notice that some people will turn on you. Okay, as God begins to promote you and elevate you, people who were like this with you close, they start to fall off. I don't know what it is, but going higher, going deeper, right, will expose certain people and certain ideologies, certain strongholds in your life. And that's okay. That's okay. That means you're growing. That means it's your new beginning. And so don't be surprised. Don't become angry. This is part of the process. It's part of the process. The higher you go, rockets, the boosters must fall off. Don't take it personal. Keep on looking up and don't be distracted. Be blessed, victorious ones, on repeat. And I'll talk to you later.